The Isaac Evans was built in 1886. That makes her 129 years old this year. She's a National Historic Landmark. And when she was originally built, she carried oysters in the Delaware Bay. And in the early 1970s, she was rebuilt to carry passengers on windjammer trips. And that's what she's been doing since July of 1973. I came on board the Evans in 1995 as a crew member, and I worked my way up. I've held every position on the boat. And in 1999, I purchased the vessel. And being a captain of a windjammer is something that takes 100% of you. I'm a single mom to two very little kids, and being a mom is something that takes 100% of you. And if I can't devote 100% to one of those two things, I need to make a choice. It's been a difficult decision. Rather than waiting for a buyer or grooming a buyer per se, kind of opening it up to other people's dreams, because this was a dream for me, one that I've been fortunate enough to fulfill. So I'm thinking outside the box, and I always have. Through the 17 years of owning her, they send us an essay by writing no more than 200 words, either very legibly handwritten or typed, double-spaced on one side of a piece of paper. They cannot indicate their name, and that's really important. I don't get to see anything other than the essay with a number on it. The prize for the contest will be the schooner with all of her turnkey equipment. There's two rowboats, a yawl boat, all the mattresses and all the stuff that goes into keeping the guests happy on board, all the sails, the rigging. So I am looking for someone that's passionate about wooden boats and preserving the history. The next person needs to be a steward to the boat.